Heart racing sway bar for two-wheel drive slash. Got it going pretty good. There's a little tiny bit of lag now. Before there was a lot more flex in the bumper, but I made a little brace. That's some Lexan. Not really, cuts down on the twist in the bumper, so you can see it's pretty immediate. And it transfers a lot of motion to the other side. The different springs are just for experimentation. When I first put it all together, I just had the arms so I could see the mechanicals of it without any other interference, and kind of got it set up good. This is angled back and then angles forwards through the stroke, so there's only about a little bit at the top where it's actually fighting the wire. You can see that it's no longer moving the other side at that point. All in all, good. So that's the new brace. The mount will sandwich in between there. No holes in it yet, because I found that with this one and with another aluminum one I tried to make, that hole placement is key. Because if there's any twist on this at all when you tighten it all up, it's gonna affect the outcome. But that's how it's gonna go.